historically, robot arms are seen in large manufacturing industries. They've been using them for decades. And something that's exciting about a technology like the xArm is that it makes that accessible for companies like us, smaller companies. Old Foundry is known for making cool, creative concepts for brands and companies. So one thing we're really looking forward to with the robot arm is to replace the time we spend making small parts so we can free up time to focus on coming up with those clever solutions.
SD3D is a 3D printing company that focuses on prototyping and production needs. Here at SD3D, we run our machines 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So having a robotic arm to be able to work hand in hand with our machines at any point in time is extremely beneficial.
Precision is also an important part of manufacturing when we look at a time bucket analysis of how we assemble components. So we look at the motion waste and moving parts to make sure that they're in the right place at the right time reduces the amount of waste in our assembly, which saves us money overall.
Utilizing the xArm within our factory can help lower costs and increase productivity and can work well with existing technicians.
Frequently, 3D prints take a long time, hours to finish, and they'll finish printing overnight.
The major points for assembly for 3D printing are taking the parts after they're printed and assembling the parts and getting them ready for shipping.
So rather than having a worker come in to have to do the post-processing in the morning, they can come in to finish parts in the morning. The quality of an employee's work life is going to dramatically increase. They'll be able to focus on absolutely the skilled work they want to do and none of the repetitive process that they already don't like.
The most surprising thing to me regarding the xArm is the flexibility, the use cases to be able to switch between a gripper and a screwdriver, the ability to have the camera work hand in hand with the screwdriver so we can actually have the xArm help repair the printers without a technician on site.
You know, having a robot arm that is small and easy to move around is transformative for a business like ours because we would use it, say, in one location near the CNC router in the morning and then move it over to the assembly line in the afternoon.
Knowing the low price point of under $10,000, I'd estimate the xArm to be able to save around $20,000 just in the first year.
5 years, 10 years ago, a robot arm like this would have been $50,000. And now seeing what xArm's done at a much more compelling price point, it makes that ROI a lot more attractive, especially for small and emerging businesses.